This video shows the list of countries which are affected by coronavirus COVID-19. As on date 28 March 2020. So let's get started. As on today, 28 March, there are more than 5,97,000 cases all over the world with more than 27,000 deaths. There is tremendous increase in number of cases in USA in last 2 days. It records to often a new 32,000 cases. Besides this, due to COVID-19, more than 1,700 people lost their lives in USA. Also, there is huge increase in number of cases in last 2 days in Italy. Total cases count to be 86,498. And total death recorded are 9,134. In last week, China has controlled very well on this disease. Total count in cases are 81,000 and total deaths recorded in China are 3,295. Only 54 new cases are recorded in last 24 hours. Spain is at 4th place in this list, but huge number of cases are recorded in last 3 days. More than 65,000 cases are there in Spain and more than 5,000 people died due to this COVID-19 infections. Moving further, Germany is also suffering a lot with 50,000 cases and more than 350 deaths. France is there on 6th place in this list. More than 32,000 cases and more than 1,900 deaths. After that, from Iran, there are reports of 32,000 cases and more than 2,300 deaths. United Kingdom is at 8th place in this list with more than 4,000 cases and more than 750 deaths. Some of the countries which are below: UK, Switzerland, more than 12,000 cases, South Korea, more than 9,000 cases, Netherlands, more than 8,000 cases are reported. Moving further to the list, Austria is having more than 7,000 cases, Belgium is having more than 7,000 cases, Turkey and Canada and Portugal is having more than 4,000 cases, Norway and Australia is also having more than 3,000 cases. Also, moving further, you can watch the countries like Brazil, Israel, Malaysia and Ireland is having more than 2,000 cases. After that, Pakistan is having more than 1,200 cases and India is having more than 900 cases too. It seems that with huge amount of population, India is doing very well to fight against this disease. This is achieved by proper planning by Indian government and very good discipline by Indian peoples. But still, the danger is not over. 200 cases are often in last 2 days in India. I wish all the best that all the entire world will come back strongly and fight against this disease, coronavirus. That's all in this video. Thank you, friends, for watching this video entirely. Goodbye and take care.